Hey, what's up, guys? It's Dat Fat Cat back with another episode of Road to the Show. This is Cookie again on the Giants, so we'll get right into it. When they have that blue thing on top, and it takes so long to get rid of it. Thank you. Alright, Cookie. Alright, yay, this series will be in Colorado. I love hitting in Colorado because ball carries and yeah, home runs happen. Unfortunately, 47-75. So let's just say they're not having the best season. But Cookie is about to give them a 2-0 lead. Let's do it. Nope, that's an out. Oh, okay. Maybe it'll be called an error. Maybe it'll be called a double. I have no clue. Double. Okay. Look like you can catch it, but all right, we'll take the double. All right, let's go. Up 2-1, top three. Let's hit a home run. No, I'm not pitch. And no! He's doing like way worse than all my other characters. I mean, no offense to him in real life, because he might be subscribed and watching this video, but like, I mean, why is he doing so bad in Road to the Show? It's just confusing. Oh, I think he got him there. Right, I'm not going to bother replaying it, because there are replays on, like, when people were diving to the bag, it was like really crappy, so we just won't look at it. I feel like we should still like go for some amount of wins. Like, I want to like set a goal. I know we're not going to make the playoffs, but I want to set a goal for like a certain amount of wins. I would do a goal to be like above 500, but that's like almost impossible at this point. Again, Cookie's second. Alright. And now we're losing. That's great. Maybe it wouldn't be if Cookie was doing well. No, he should be. Why is he so bad? I just don't get it. Boring. Cookie's doing bad and the Giants suck, so I kind of just want a new character to start. It's an embarrassing loss. The Yankees did not win that game. It was the Rockies. Announcer in the background always messes it up, so just keep that in mind. Come on, let's finally get a home run, actually. Let's go. No, that's probably probably just a sack fly. Oh. 403. 400. Oh, I was like about to guess 400. Wow, that's so hilarious. 400 feet, 100 mile per hour exit velocity, 4 home runs. 4 times 100 is 400. That's actually really funny. You could turn that into a math equation. I'm not like a math nerd, okay? It's just, I noticed it, and it's kind of funny. Alright? Don't get me wrong. Math is not my favorite subject in school. Now they're changing it to 399. They're ruining the perfection. Well, I guess 403, so I would be wrong either way, but it's just funny. Let's actually hit some more home runs that we know are home runs. You know, there's no doubters. That was so fun as a righty to hit no doubters at Coors Field. Just hit them and see them disappear deep into those left field bleachers. It's so fun. My furthest home run ever in MLB The Show did come at Coors Field. I hit one. My personalized character was me, and I hit one 533 feet to center field off that big ivy wall that's behind the forest. It came really close to getting into those bleachers. You probably have to hit it like 550, maybe like 575 to get it into the bleachers that are like above the batter's eye. Should have been a double play, and it's not going to be a hit because it's an error, so it's not better in any way.
And that brings in the power hitting shortstop Trevor Story. In his career against this pitcher, he's got 3 base hits and 17 at bat.
That's me. Come on, let's get a home run. Let's go.
So digging in now, Cameron Cookie, he'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead. And he fouls this one off. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
There we go, gone.
This one's got that plenty of distance.
That's not even that far. 434. 451, okay. Sounds weird, like you can say, how did I feel it? But I felt it because it's like, you know, you get a vibration in your control when you hit it. Sometimes you can like tell whether it's that good or not, and that one just didn't feel that great. Get Cookie up. Darn it. Alright, and that's gonna be it. Okay, well, guys, we're just 3 subscribers away from 20. So, if you guys have an idea for what to do for 20 subscribers, again, comment it down below. But anyway, that'll be it for this video.